Hello, welcome to Daily Wellness. This is yoga for when you feel really tired and you want to take a nap or a break or a rest, but you don't really have time for that, but you want to get your energy back up. So instead of resting, even though you'd like to, you don't have time, getting your heart rate up and getting your blood flowing can give you spend energy and get energy out of it. So I'm just going to come right into a plank pose here, pressing the earth away from me, palms under shoulders, toes under heels, inhaling as there's one long line of energy down my back body from crown of my head through my heels. And I can rock front to back, see what that feels like. Gently sway side to side, see what that feels like. I can come down onto my forearms, maybe clasp my fingers together, see what that feels like. Look at my toes, breathe through my nose, and gently lower down. I'm going to come back into a child's pose. Big toes touching, knees wider than my mat. Forehead rests between the arms. Palms can be face down or face up. I like face down most of the time. And take a breath and settle in and thank yourself for the good effort that you just put in. And then we can do a slow slithering lizard, as some call it, moving forward here, making our way in whatever way that makes sense. Might feel a little clumsy, but that's okay. Sometimes life is a little clumsy. Coming to an upward facing dog, so I'm on the tops of my feet and my palms press into the earth. I've got some lift between my hips and the ground as I gaze upward. Inhale to top off the breath, and then tucking my toes, I'm going to reach my hips high, heels low, coming to this inverted V or downward facing dog. And breathe. Feel the earth below your hands and feet. And inhale brings us forward to plank pose again. Inhale to press the earth away from you. Exhale. I'm going to lower down, bending my knees so that my knees, my chest, and my chin come to the ground, elbows hugging into my sides. And once again, slither forward, wiggling myself up into an upward facing dog. Pause at the top of the inhale and exhale, coming into a downward facing dog. When you're ready, you can walk your feet towards your hands and come to your preferred comfortable sitting position of the moment. And any thoughts that arise, you can just think, that's a thought. That's a thought. And when we stop to observe our thoughts, we can be quite entertained by what we find if we don't take it too seriously. So, may you be well. Thank you for practicing with me. Namaste.